Yeah, it's a bit of a foggy start this morning. It's about 9 o'clock and it's too thick at the moment to go out. So we'll try a later start, I think. Probably have a fry up, sounds good. Nice thing about cycling in the fog, it has a really nice atmospheric feel about it. It's quite nice. It's patchy because it's quite damp today. I think this is in for most of the day, but it's like patchy fog. But it's not a wet fog. Sometimes you get those fogs that sort of drench you, but this one's quite light but quite thick. There's no wind really to move it on. Nice though, it's a nice time of year. It's quite warm for this time of year as well actually. Oh, got a bollard coming up. I can never quite work out why they put a bollard in the cycling track. You know, I mean, they could have put that a little bit further aside. You're not going to get a car through there anyway, so they could have put that on the grass. But that's too easy, I suppose. Needs thinking about. Not a lot of that done where cycling is concerned in this country anyway. A lot of lip service, but no action. Colours are wonderful this time of year. Fantastic. Lovely autumn day. Sun is just beginning to break through, just little bits now and again. Looks really nice. Hot chocolate stop. Fantastic.